Listen.
Fear not, my king. This time, I'll produce you a male child.
Talk is cheap. I've heard the same story 6 times. Perhaps the ancestors have sent this orphan pale boy to be my son. Madal, please, tell me this time I'll have a son. Throw the bones.
Maybe she's right. Here lies the male bow. But here lies the girl. Maybe it's twins.
Sorrow don't go no mamparaw.
I see the water's breaking.
Zul! What else do the bones say?
Well, they say two things, Nkosi. Your bone thrower will lose his job, and you must go down.
Go down?
Yeah, but because the bed is going to poop on your head.
Cockpit.
Father, it is a good sign.
But you, my son, you cannot hit the guara guara straight. But you can hit the bones. From now on, your name will be Bones.
Who Bones?
Madame.
And not one of them a son. Why? Why? That's what all of you said. This is my last chance. Bones.
Yes, my father, my king. Nkosi Tsonga.
Let the bones speak. Shake, blow, and throw.
Mako. Please, my father, spit. Feed your spirit into my bones. Thank you, Marcos.
Lawrence, pray for this day.
Great one, please let the bones speak of a son for the king in Tandy's body.
Shire!
How?
Can somebody kill that dark bird?
Nkosi, my father, please. It is a sign that you are the king. Hey, Florence, what is it?
Son, David, suma too much the photo of this shit.
My father. There is a son. Look. What strange. The bones do not speak of a son for the king in Danny's body. Icona, the bones are telling me there is a son. Who is from the son? How? This is strange. What can it mean? A son. From the son. Think, my father. Think.
Long time back, I traveled many miles to the north at a place called City of the Sun.
The City of the Sun.
I met a woman. Her name was Alberta. One night, Alberta and I were alone. My blood got hot.
Oh.
I even gave Alberta the twin brother of the horn of our sacred little antelope, the Duka, the very same Duka that saved my life as a young boy. You must find the son of mine.
Ngoz,
give him the Duka horn.
Ngoz,
bring him home.
Ngoz.
bones.
Nkosi.
Since you were delivered to us as a small boy, you have never been across the great Kovuki River. You must go carefully.
My father, you have given to me my life. I will deliver to you your son. Be strong. My father.
Bones. Nkosi. You have never tasted the breast of a woman. Don't be frightened.
God. Hi. Lorenzo.
Hmm?
My darling, you must look after our king. You know what? I'm a little bit frightened. But I am very much brave. Let us go.
Thank you,
thank you. See you. I'll go on to the darling I love. What is it?
I'm going to kiss Graham.
Oh, yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Good, good.
You're an idiot.
Fat.
Fat. Always good to see you.
Zach, meet Vince. Vince meets Zach Devlin. He's the main man around.
Hey, Mr. Devlin, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Zach. Welcome to paradise. Hey. I've been reading this article. Very nice for you.
Very nice. Very nice.
You do know what it says, right? It says if it wasn't for Fats Wild Boar, me, you'd still be ranked number 24th, not second. It's because of me.
Yeah, bitch. They shouldn't print stuff like this, all right?
Oh, yes, they should.
Why, man? I'm the one that swings the clubs.
Who taught y'all swing?
I swing the club.
Who taught y'all swing?
I swing the
club. Who taught y'all swing?
Yeah, well, just stay out your mama's way, all right?
Thank you, South Africa. I love you. How about me taking all y'all back to Hollywood with me?
Hey, sweetie pie. What's your name?
Lindy Way.
Lindy Way. Wow, that's the most beautiful name I've ever heard, Linda Way. And where are you from?
I'm from the Nazareth Children's Home. We are all orphans, but we are going to be closed down.
Why?
No money.
Wow, no money, huh?
Mm.
You want to know a little secret, Linda Way?
Mm.
I'm an orphan, too. Oh, yeah. I got problems, but I made it, right?
Yes.
There you go. I love you, baby.
I love you. I love you all. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, listen, Fats, man. The money that I win here, I want to give to the orphanage.
Why?
Because I want to. It's my half.
Well, I give him your half.
My half.
What? Your half.
Don't trip.
Mr. Lee.
Your half.
Sure.
Right.
Absolutely.
That's, a little birdie tells me you're, putting a small fortune on your guy winning the tournament here.
Everything I got and everything he's got.
Mm-hmm. You're that sure of him, huh?
Look, Zach, the kid's full of insecurities and stuff.
I mean, look at this. These things are so real.
But I got him wrapped around my finger.
Mm-hmm.
I put a club in his hand. I get him in a groove. He's got a swing that's pure money.
Yo, Fats, man, look at this. Man, I have to get a picture of this. Look at this. It's just like the real thing. Wow. Thank you all. I love you all. Thank you.
Little male peepee bone, please, my darling, take me to the son of my king. Hey. Why are you so hot around the horn? What is wrong? I see the problem. It is in the stomach. Yes. Okay, no worry, no worry. You have eaten something that is blocking your poop hole. Hi, big one. Yes, no problem.
What is that?
Well, the guest, zebra, very common in Africa.
The jungle at Disneyland is better.
But Precious, these are real animals.
I like the fake ones better.
Okay, come, big boy. Yes, no problem. Come. Yeah, boy.
Okay.
Slowly, slowly. Good. Ah, it's good. It's good. It's a nice big boy. Okay. Okay, I'm stand. Let me do this.
Everybody, stay in the vehicle.
Something up there, which is not good for you, is very naughty. We will make hamba pahati. And he will come out.
Wow.
Pahati, be calm. I'm going up.
You won't see that, Disneyland.
Ah. Ah, I got him.
Look, big one. It is the root of the evil.
How your stomach will flow, like the waters of the
grave. Fast, get back in the truck, man. Get in the truck.
I gotta see this, man.
Hey, you. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Calm down. Stay calm. Calm down.
Huh?
But when I told you, go down, you did not listen. Oh, go in peace, Makuluhundlo. Yebo!
You! Stop!
Oh, Fulamakai, Boston, Totoradi.
Ah, Gumela, Toko, then a fat one and a Katina Mampara and West. Yeah.
$4 million exactly.
You really think this kid's gonna win seven in a row, Zach?
Just right out the bet, Jimmy.
Okay, you got it.
It's good. Good, it's nice.
Let's get him loaded.
Yeah, Pa.
I'm not your Pa yet.
Jump.
Oh, you
fixed.
Are you fixed, old brother?
Or are you Groot?
Groot.
Are you fixed
or fixed?
What are you gonna do to that jaw, sir?
I'm gonna chop him up.
What?
Like sushi.
Like what?
Like sushi. Yeah, that's what I want to eat.
Yeah.
I'm the man.
That's what I'm talking about. I'm a bad man. You a bad man. Now look here. I'm gonna go play a few shots and check a few pins, okay?
All right.
You keep on kicking.
All right, I'll do that. Okay. I'll do that. Oh, yo, fast.
Yeah, chill,
you know, I gave that money to the orphanage, you know that.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
I don't know, you think I did the right thing?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Absolutely.
Yeah. All right, man. Whew.
Bloody fix heavy.
You the elephant ass man.
Oh, the elephant, yes, he has a problem. I went and it was better. Yes, but I told you go down. You did not listen.
What are you doing?
Oh, me, I'm fetching the prince to take him to Kubuki land.
Yes.
The prince?
Yeah, but the prince.
You're taking him to Kubuki?
Yeah.
Kubuki?
Kubuki land, yeah.
Kubuki land. Take it, friend. Oh.
I see you people too, you play the guara guara. We in Kuvuki land, we play the guara guara like you, but with a guara stick and with a little white stone.
Just turn back, fat one, I will show you. Look, you see the ngwenya there? I will hit it with a guara guara.
Just turn back. You see, you put there, and now you watch.
You see, always I lift my head up. I must keep my head down. It's something that has always been a part of me.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, fat one, what have you eaten?
Get your garbage out of here!
Stay away from the prince!
I can't get up. We too heavy.
How?
So you have.
Hey! How? It is the wild boar.
You bet your witch doctor ass I'm the wild boy.
This bond means trouble.
We going to crash. Throw out the pig.
What about my wedding?
Throw out the bloody pig.
Third one, the bond says you must go down.
What?
Go down.
Go what?
Everyone listen to me, please. Go down.
Damn.
Third one. It is now twice at my warning you have failed to go down.
Are you fixed, brother?
Now that was a cock-up. I just hope we can find another bloody pick.
You're not taking a peek on that plane again. That other one caused a serious accident.
Come on, man. We're going to slaughter it for my daughter's wedding. We'll dump some fuel. It'll be fine.
Icon, Suga, Sama, go.
Get out of here.
We'll stay over at sunset and make a plan in the morning.
Okay, Pa.
I told you I'm not your pa yet.
Man, what are you doing, man? You gotta get up, okay? You just can't lie here, man. What are you doing? Come on, this is $300, man. This is what we work for. Remember this? Remember this? You're the wild boy. You can't do this to me, man. You gotta get up. You can't do this. You just can't do this.
Just leave the poor man. I'll let him out,
man. I need you, man.
Come down, Mr. Pepper.
Welcome to day one of the Sun City $2 million challenge, and already controversy rages over the sudden withdrawal of Vince Lee's caddy, Fats Wild Boar Putt-Better. The big question on everybody's lips,
will the prince win without the wild boar? Yes, great excitement here for golfing fans. For the first time in South Africa, the world's number one, George Farah, winner of 2 out of 3 majors this year.
And he splits another fairway. Rank number 2, Vince the Prince Lee. For the first time this year, the 2 top-ranked players will be going head-to-head in the biggest money event on the golfing calendar. He's not going to be happy with that one.
The local caddy doesn't look too happy either.
Oh, shit. My darling little ones, you have brought me to this city of the sun. I will now charm you like never before.
Yep, I can't believe my eyes either. As they tee off at the 4th, Vince Lee, the world's number 2, is already trailing by 3 shots.
Where's that music coming from?
Talking to me, man.
Well, that bit of luck has allowed Lee to pull a shot back.
Oh, my goodness me.
Yeah, ball!
Not even the camera is going to get it there.
What happened to the music, man?
Funuk drive. Why you drive?
If Funa no tiger.
Oh. And I'm a tata no for resting.
My clothes. It's wrong.
Hey.
My name.
Potubi
and I'm a funny song.
And I'm Billy Lavakuvukilla.
And what is he talking about?
He says you're the prince.
Everybody knows I'm the prince, man. But what is he talking about?
Kuvukiland.
What?
My ghost.
His ghost.
My ghost.
You hit me again. I'm whipping your ass, man. What the hell?
My ghost.
What?
No.
What is he talking about?
He's going to take me to your father, King Songa.
My father, King Songa.
Stand there.
My gosh.
And keep playing.
My brains. I'm back in the groove, man.
Son of the king. Kuvukiland lies far and your father is not well. We must go now. My daughter, Mina no Kokololo Prince and I wanna shy like a pagalapa hamba.
Will you play that thing when I tell you to?
Makos.
No, not now. Just whenever I play the ball. See, I play the ball.
Ah, my prince, no more guara guara today. I corner. We must go. Come.
All right, listen, bonehead. I'll give you $1,000.
Oh, thank you, my prince. But in Kuvukiland, we have all the bucks, spring bucks, water bucks, wheelie beast, everything, and they are all yours. Come.
All right, listen, man. I'm the prince, right?
Of course.
And you do whatever I say. Right?
My course.
So what I want you to do is take this bag, bring this horn, and play it when I tell you to.
My course.
Move your ass, bonehead!
Of course, my course.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.
Of course, Melang, subject of the prince, come walk with me and see how he whose seed was planted by the creating song and bless the guara guara.
Yeah, whatever, man. Listen, I just need you to walk. No talk, walk.
Quiet, Mr. Calvetta. It's only a game. Come on now. I'm going to send you to Dreamland.
Who is that guy?
Hit me with that music, man.
Mako.
What the hell is your problem, man?
The prince said for me to hit him.
Play it.
Play it! Oh, blowing the damn thing, man. That's how.
That is not good. That is not guara guara.
Oh, I get it. You're a retard.
Maybe. Got it.
Now look at this. Look at this.
My prince, your spirit must become calm like the waters. It is too much blown by the wind.
Shut up, bonehead.
Of course.
Did you see that?
My prince, wait. We will play Ntonku now.
Oh, Ntonku.
It means the ostrich.
Great.
It is better than the horn.
It's better than the horn?
Yeah, boy.
It's better than the horn?
It's much better than the horn. Ntonku.
All right.
Hish! Ntonku! Now you will forget about the horn and only fear the kick of the ostrich.
Oh,
come, we must
go to
Guara Guara now. Which you will
you are so dead.
You
come slow on down, my boss.
And he saves Carl.
What a turnaround for Vince Lee. As they approach the 17th green, he is now at 4 under. Only 2 shots behind Jaws Farah at 6 under.
Go ahead, I need a birdie.
Your birdie, my friends.
And as they tee off at the 18th, Jaws Farah is only 1 shot ahead.
I need an eagle.
Hish. My prince, an eagle is not that easy.
Yeah, you're telling me. Grab the flap, old bonehead. I can do this.
Makos.
Hit me with the music.
Dumelang, funny people who sit in the sun all day. I greet you in the name of Konga.
My friends.
bones. You must find the son of mine.
My king.
And bring him home.
Stop wasting our time! Come!
What the fuck?
No, what are you doing?
My prince, enough guara-guara! We must go to your father now! Come! Please, we must go! Hey! Hey, Hangaman! Hey!
Hi, Mr. Pembed!
Stay away, or you eat shit.
Hey.
Hey, why is this shit so important for these people?
Galik, Gaga.
Which doc do you need, brother? Which doc do you need?
Galik, Gaga.
All right, we will get any doctor you want to see. Okay, just.
Galik, Gaga. Okay.
It's okay. Just give me a couple of moments with the man.
Listen, Bash, you just get better, right? Just, can I need you, man? This crazy guy. Just make sure you get some help, okay?
Okay.
Fats. No. Oh, you listen to me now. I have a little something here to motivate you getting better. Quicker! You see this? This is a bet I placed. For $4 million. I'm your boy, Vince Lee. Because you told me to! I just want you to think about how important this is to me. Love you, bro.
Well, Vince, it certainly wasn't your day today. Where to now? What can we expect from you tomorrow?
I guess I'll just have to pick myself up, get out there and attack the course. Tomorrow's another day.
My prince.
Listen, guys, I'm a little tired right now, so thanks a lot.
My prince, no! My prince, wait!
Well, folks, thanks for joining us. That's all from Sun City for today.
That last song to one of my heroes, Vince Lee, the Prince of Golf, for being such a wonderful inspiration to millions of black children all over the world. Thank you.
Are you getting ready?
Thanks, Jimmy.
Pleasure.
Thank you. That was very nice of you.
Oh, it was my pleasure. I'm Laleti.
Laleti? How about you and I get married, have a whole lot of kids, and you help me win the U.S. Masters? How about we start with something simpler, like dinner?
Dinner will be perfect.
Laleti, why don't you join us?
Thanks.
I'll go and change.
Well, she's quite something, huh?
Yeah, something. She's like the most beautiful woman I've ever met.
She's mine.
Really?
Really. Dinner.
This is too rare, right? You just put it in the slot.
The slot?
Put the money in the slot.
What is the slot?
The slot.
Yes, please, but how?
Mamba!
If Futi Mampara was some rupidly-dum, miziki-ziku-maziki-marwa.
If Futi Lito, ti-pa-ta-ta-ta. Bones! Shake, blow, and throw bones! I don't believe it!
How, but who are you?
I am Laletti.
How? Oh, Laletti, the daughter of Nomza, who left Kumuki Land in the year of the great drought.
Yes.
Yes. Attack like a lion, but be humble like the Duca.
What are you doing here at Sun City?
Oh, me, I'm here to fetch the son of King Tsonga to take him home.
Oh, the king has a son?
Yeah, boy, it is the Makulu tall one from the Kwara Kwara.
Was that you I saw on the course today with Vince Lee?
Yeah, boy, it was
Laletti,
me.
Laletti, get your ass over here.
How? Oh. You have a donkey?
Oh, no, no, no. Ass means something totally different here.
Welcome, my friend. You're home and away.
My friend.
It's forever, no end.
You're my number three. I'm
Hey, Vance, how you doing?
Hey, Mr. Devlin.
Just a couple of things, just between you and I that I think you should know are going to happen if you don't win this tournament. You're going to be bankrupt because Vance has put everything you and he have got on winning this game. So, those little orphans of yours, they're going to find this big new golf course right where their little orphanage used to be. Laletti!
Have a good one.
Thanks, Ronnie.
Laletti, meet me later.
Laletti.
Do it. Meet me later.
Laletti!
Ow!
What the hell do you think you're doing? You got the hots for him, haven't you?
Don't be pathetic, Zach.
Yeah. By the way, I hate the wig.
What I'm still doing with you, I have no idea.
Yeah, if it wasn't for me, you'd still be dancing guara guara in that stinky kabuki village.
One from the sky, Tumela.
You all go back to your fat mama like you always do.
The lady.
Forgive me, Marcos.
My father! I am bringing your son!
Four.
We still got to get past that bloody security guard. I'm going to kill him. I'll kill that little prick. Dora, go to Padmeta. Find out what he knows.
Why, four? We have a problem. Vince Lee is missing.
Are you fixed? Are you fixed, old brother? Are you fixed? Are you grown, old brother?
One moment I was looking after nice Mr. Padbetter, the next he was gone.
What?
And listen, Vince Lee is also gone.
Oh no, Bones was serious. He's taken Vince to Kabuki Land. Mama, we gotta find them.
Palela mabuti, mabuti maturti, malubu mawante, ilagano zoto mele, olubuti mawante, parlala biti, makara la buti.
Hey man, Africa.
Ah, my friend, I see you have slept like the ancestors. Yes, it's good is enough.
Holy shit. Holy shit!
Please, my prince, the shit is not holy, not even from the prince. Have fun.
What are you doing, man? Where are my clothes? Where am I?
You are on the road that leads homewards to your father, King Tonga of Kovuki Land, my prince.
What day is today?
Today is the day after yesterday. Yes. Drink some water. It will cool your spirit. Drink.
Oh, my friend.
Why always you must bleed before you will listen? Come, you must help me get the mule and the wagon, and we will be with your father before the next moon.
Don't worry, my prince.
You will not strike. Only if you move fast.
What now?
He's my father.
Oh, Dumelowas.
The old man is a paraplegic. I have to get onto the tarmac.
Barrel Smith. Hmm. Oh, I've heard of you. Hmm. You've got a farm that is near my home in Kovuki Land.
Kovuki?
It worked, Pa.
Stop calling me Pa!
Come. Go get the tranquilizer. I'll shoot him in the morning and get him on a spit by 10. He'll be pork chops for the reception.
Wow.
one else is going to come this way. We'll take a shortcut over the cliff.
Aye, aye. Have you ever seen a hippo go over that cliff? I'll make such a splash it will empty the river.
Hi, Mama, please.
Aye, I'll go the long way round.
Come to Africa. Have a good time. Came here. Stupid tournament. I love Africa. The hell's going on?
It's the great Kuvuki River, my prince.
Yes, she is small. But at our home is great. Come, we must go down.
Damn that! I'm not about to go down there. You climb down there.
Ha, no climbing, my prince. We jump. Come.
Look on me. I'm not jumping down there, bonehead.
If I break my neck, what are you going to do then?
I will apologize. Let us go.
Apologize my ass, but let go my arm. I'm not about to jump.
Hi, Mutavi! And as one of these,
Oh, shit, I killed him. My brain! Oh, shit, I didn't. Go down! Oh, hey!
I do not know. He has been kicked in the stomach by the very, very big elephant. But enough about my troubles. Tell me, how is your mom? Oh, okay. You must tell your papa Wabusa that I'm sending him my greetings. My prince! I am coming! To Zulu. My prince, there is no elephant which finds its own trunk too heavy. Me too, I had no mama, no papa, only Florence, a baboon. But I do not walk with a fear for what I have lost. I walk with a love for what I have found. But my prince, until you learn to love yourself, you cannot stop this fear.
What's that of love?
Oh, my prince, you are very much loved. Yeah, by whom?
Your love by me, my prince. By La Leti. By all of Kuvukiland. By your father, the great King Song.
My father?
My prince, you were loved even before you were born. On the night your seed was planted, your father gave your mother the twin of this little Duca home.
And what happened to her? Why did she dump me in some orphanage?
Oh, my prince, that I do not know. Long time back, this little Duca, the smallest and most gentle of all antelope, gave its life for the life of your father, our king, when he was just a boy. And from that day on, the horns of the Duca have been sacred to the Kuvuki people. The king has bound his son.
Kunti Shaka Zulu. I'm thirsty. Come on, open it up. This store. Yours. Open. Oh, open. The door. Water God, take me to your water God. Okay? Water God. Huh? Yes, the water God. But you gotta open this.
Kuvukiland.
Yeah, is it close?
Close.
It's not far.
Far.
Is it close?
Close.
Or is it far?
Far.
Take my chances with the lions.
My prince, Kuvuki land. It's beautiful. It is yours, my prince. All of it. Let's take a look.
Yabo! Let the Yama Kuvuki here! Let the prince is coming!
and your aunt.
Mami.
Your other mama, who is the first love of King Songa, who spent many moons on her back trying to please the king with a star. Mabulu Mimi, who was bitten by the crocodile one. Tandi, which is love. For Tandi, we should bear the king's latest child. Mubulu Mumusa, which is donkey because she has been sleeping alone. Ata Bita, the one who laughs. But she was bitten by the crocodile twice. All of the beautiful. My king. God. Ngozi, my father, my king. Inutwala, la prince makuvukela. Ngozi.
All right.
Your father.
The brothers. Go ahead. How you doing?
Shasela, you look at ya. Uko kovela, you look at duka.
Get real tired of
this. Good, my precious. Good.
I gonna pick a nini kamina.
Oh. Yena mofulu ka yena?
Ah.
Ay.
Oh. And a tand. Yena mosloppy. Kaluma kuvuki.
Eish.
Ha, era pipi, jena jubile, goku, pipi. Oh. Ena skuta magwara gwara shaya.
Yeah.
Ah, ena lo prince magwara gwara.
Oh.
Ngos.
Lo prince aikona hamba tau igroto.
Beka. Beka.
Kind of stuff happens in America all the time. We sha sha doza sha sha doza ume sumba.
Yeah.
Nah, man, I cool. I had some this morning. I'm full.
Hey, Prince, no. You must think.
Keshade, Iguare, Guare, Kemura, Keshade.
Do you really think I'm the prince?
Well, I know that the bones must have brought you here for a purpose.
Yeah.
My father, he likes her too much.
Tulam Zindom! Let me see how he, who bones says is my son, plays the guara guara.
Go for it.
Go to the prince. Ndongo.
This fool is no son of mine. He can never ever chase the lion to the cave. He's full of fear. Your bones have lied.
My father, I'm sorry.
With the first light of the new day, I'm going to Jukarok to end my miserable life and embrace my ancestors.
I have killed my king.
Oh, hey, listen,
I am not Bonehead, I am Bones. And I will keep you here no longer.
You can go back to your own foolish guara guara. But you will never win. Go. Go.
Shame on you, Bones.
What have I done?
Oh, my king. My father.
I'm sorry.
Because. Because.
Did you at least find the breast of a woman?
Oh.
course.
Come in.
Boss, he knows about Vince Lee. Go on, tell Mr. Devlin.
Slaughter the pig for your wedding.
Kill him, Paul. I can't wait for my crackling.
Bye bye, sweetie pie.
What's happening, Paul?
I'm not your...
You know, last night for a while there, I was happy. Like I had a family. You know what I really feel bad about, though? Just letting down those kids.
Vince.
Crazy witch doctor.
Okay, it's okay, Vince. I'm just glad I found you. You're teeing off in an hour.
I'm teeing off?
I got the tournament postponed for a day. Use my influence. You're gonna make it. And you're gonna win.
I'm gonna make it? How's Fats?
Fats is fine. You and Dart go ahead to the helicopter. I need a little moment with Liletti here.
Vince?
It'll be okay. It'll be fine.
Oh, man.
Wild boar! Fish!
Edward!
Slow down!
No!
No! No, Dale!
Wait! I'm coming to help you!
No!
Wait, Edward!
Have I got something for you?
Zach!
Yeah.
Someone is shooting with a fire stick! Correct, Zulu!
She got what she asked for. And once you've won, the boss of 4 million is bet on you. You next. Move!
Red one! What? Hold on! Ooh. It's no problem for you! What? If you fall, I will be after you!
Hey! Keep moving!
Don't shake his brains, you dumb fool! He still has to win the golf! Hey! Don't shoot, you idiot!